So if I had anything, hey Google.
Hang on while I get connected
okay,
to Wi-Fi.
So that one is on if that UPS is powered off and that UPS is powered on. And the Wi-Fi is currently off, but let me turn the Wi-Fi on right now. Hey Google.
Hang on while I get connected to Wi-Fi.
Hey Google. Play
Hang
the joke.
Hang on while I get connected to Wi-Fi.
That should be. Oh man. Come on. There we go. Hey Google.
I can't find the Wi-Fi network.
Play the joke by Brandi Carlile.
The modem or router connections.
So I'm not saying it was the aliens. Hey Google.
Hang on while I get connected to Wi-Fi.
Play the joke by Brandi Carlile. I'm not saying it was the aliens. Hey Google. Play the joke by Brandi Carlile.
To Wi-Fi.
What's the deal? Oh. The physical cable is yanked. Okay, let me get that. So I'm gonna turn off, because I'll turn off that UPS. Okay. Hey Google.
Hang on while I get connected to Wi-Fi.
Oh wait, okay, that doesn't work like I thought it did. Oh, I get it, okay. I think I'll actually leave it that way because that's like a 8-bit, actually that's a 16-bit key. That's cool. So I can shuffle that in how I want. If I want a 32-bit key, maybe I can figure out how you get up to 64. Hey Google.
I can't find the Wi-Fi network. You might want to check the modem or router connections.
Okay, there we go. So let's plug in the red cable. So now the red cable's plugged in. And let's turn the other UPS back on after fiddling with some of the cables. Uh-oh. Oh man, this fell down. My Hytron mirror fell down. So I've got mirror sights over here. Hey Google.
I can't connect to the Wi-Fi network. You might want to check the connection settings in the Google Home app.
Hey Google!
I can't connect to the Wi-Fi network. You might want to check the connection settings in the Google Home app.
What's it? Hey Google!
I can't connect to the Wi-Fi network. You might want to check the connection settings in the Google Home app.
Okay, that totally should be working. Hey Google!
I can't connect to the Wi-Fi network.
Play the joke by Brandi Carlile.
Connection settings in the Google Home app.
What the hell? Hey Google!
Hang on while
play the joke by Brandi Carlile. Hey Google, play the joke by Brandi Carlile.
Sure. Asking Pandora to play some music.
Okay. So this took a little while to build, but that is one of my burglar alarms to detect any intrusion into my locked file cabinet with redundant networking and redundant UPSs, and a tripwire, and a man trap. So this stopped a little before 1 a.m., which is midnight Washington, D.C. time. So I guess I don't need that doomsday book. I don't need immortality. I just need a couple of Wi-Fi on top of a popsicle stick. That's the only thing I need. Hey Google, play the joke by Brandi Carlile.
Got it. Asking Pandora to play some music.
Hey Google, play the joke by Brandi Carlile. Hey Google, play 40 by U2.
All right. Asking Pandora to play some music.
One, two, three, four.
Hey, Google. Play The Joke by Brandi Carlile.
Something went wrong. Try again in a few seconds.
Oh, we'll do that. I know what that was. Okay, so now the Wi-Fi will be on if either UPS is still alive. Wait, is that right? Okay, yeah, so the Wi-Fi will be on if either one UPS has power or the other UPS still has battery life. Okay, that works. So that's 128 bits. Well, not exactly. That's 12 bits. Yeah, 12 bits. That's 12 bits of security right there. And I can probably add more with testing. Like, I can internationally monitor whether any of those wires come loose several times per minute. Whatever. Hey, Google.
Hang on while I get connected to Wi-Fi.
Play The Joke by Brandi Carlile. Hey, Google. Set volume to 60%. Hey, Google, play The Joke by Brandi Carlile.
Sure. Asking Pandora to play some music.
All right, so that's good. So how long does it buffer after the network goes down? I guess we could test that. That would be another bit, or several bits. So there's the popsicle stick and the amplified Wi-Fi with extra power. With half a heart, so it's kind of a half-hearted thing. So that's insulation right there between the two poles of the bipolar Wi-Fi, with protecting the Bitcoin wallet, if there was one, inside that locked file cabinet worth tens of millions of dollars. Okay. Hey, Google. Play the national anthem by Jimi Hendrix.
Got it. Asking Pandora to play some music.
Okay. Hey, Google. What is this song?
You're listening to The Joke by Brandi Carlile. The mic's off.
Hey, Google. What is this song?
You're listening to the Star Spangled Banner, Woodstock Festival excerpt by Jimi Hendrix.
Okay, that's pretty cool. So later we'll talk about our redundant firewalls.